check it out. I just had the car tuned. It's got the Spinmonster Cam 230, 234. And I had it tuned by Speed Inc. And this is how it's idling. Has the cam and the basic bolt-ons. The car made 482, so not bad.